Yeah, I'm coming. I'm buying Harlem Nights. 99. Is this actually something you buy, or is this just like something in the store? There was a copper in Target. Check it out, they got the killdozer. Whatever it is. I wonder who's gonna buy this. I have that, but it's not in a standard DVD case. It's in more like a, you slide it out and there's a picture of Chucky and his wife on the inside of the case. That just looks like it's in a normal DVD case, unlike the one I have. I guess the one I have, they stopped making and just made it in like a normal DVD. Little kiddies stuff. This is a good idea for a movie. Batman versus Dracula. Now these are stuff that you only see at Target and nowhere else. Like I have some of these. I have the Dance. I have Dance. That one right there, the green one. I have 80s Club, and then I have two that are no longer here. I have 80s Movie Hits, and just a song, just the CD was only called the 80s. And these are all by the same company, but those aren't listed all together. Dance, 80s Club, 80s Movie Hits, and then those two, and then that other 80s one. Got all these cheapos here, like Children of the Corn, Blair Witch Project, On the Dead Remake, Alexandre Aja's Piranha. Alexandre Aja, I still can't get over how he was actually in Day of Atonement acting when he was 13. How all the Targets have like these red balls in the outer lot. Well, I now own possession of Harlem Nights. It's either this one or the one next to us. I know we're on this side. You over there, can I see ourselves over there? Is this us right here? Sound like someone just called my name. In these two domes that are coming up ahead, what's in there? Is that water or salt? Base with the
animals, but look at these things up here. Production and managerial ends of things. The two flew back to Chandler's native England, where Jimmy was teamed with a bassist and drummer.
Here's a church.
With outrageous threads, and let his freak flag
water in these things. Here's purple haze. I know they put salt in things that look similar to these. That happens every year with that frozen ice right there.
What's up?
Hi, it's a Grizzly. Hi, Grandma.
What's in the car?
Get your window open?
No, I didn't take them there yet. I got a call with guys today, actually. Hi, Ken.
Hi, Grandma.
How are you?
Yeah.
I like that program.
Yeah, Who Wants to Be a Millionaire coffee cup.
Okay, you can turn your black light off now.
Here I am where me, Nick, DJ used to walk home. I'm at my old house getting some things out of the abandoned warehouse. Or so I called it in the videos. Can't really see too much in there. Yeah, I do miss living here, but gotta make do, I guess. Right now, I'm going to see if I could actually get into my old house. See if I could actually make it inside. Never remember this big mound being there. Yep, the big yard right here. See what this place looks like. I don't even know if the electricity's still in this place, if that got cut or not. There's boards up in front of the windows. But I'm not gonna show it just for, privacy reasons. That's why you're only seeing my feet right now. I'm gonna see if I can actually access. Some animals been coming through here. This place is always gonna be the biggest home to me. Bicycles leaking. Front door is locked. Let me try. See if I can access the garage. I'm still in the same school and high school district, but man, I just missed this place. Well, garage door works. Damn, look at the garage. This already looks so different. See, there's a door behind the fridge. I'm actually inside my old house right now. Wow. Look at it. If you saw that video I made in September, tour of my whole house. Watch that and then watch this. Damn. The electricity still work? Yes, let's go down to the basement where pretty much all my older videos were made. Yes. Here's my old electricity does not work in that room. Pretty much where every single one of my old DVD shelves, this bed, and it's still down here. So this is pretty much database of, like, I don't shock myself. Look, here's where the washer and dryer used to be over there. Then this room back here. I don't really think I showed it in there. In this back room too much. It's where I had all my board games on those shelves. You know, there's this room, just the water. It's where I made my original, the skull. There's this room where the furnace is, which I showed a couple times. That's a pretty big basement. I don't have a basement anymore. I live on the top level of a 2-flat. Look, the Goosebumps stickers still on the wall. And the mantle is completely empty. This house is, this is pretty much the new abandoned house right there. Big hole in the ceiling. Pretty much the kitchen and all that mold on the wall. My dad took the counters. Much nothing there. See? None of that stuff's there anymore. You see the fridge is gone. Then when we go into the sinks right here. Go into the living room, you got those two pictures in there, and then everything else in the living room is completely like gone. Dining room table. You know, now that the dining room table is gone, I never realized how low this light actually hangs. I'm actually taller than it. Wow. I don't know where that's from. There's a big hole. Now we're going upstairs. I feel safe. Yeah, here's the old bathroom. There's a box of Q-tips in here for some reason. I never had that here before. Is the toilets. Just the old shower and bathtub. Bathroom closet. This still feels like I live here. It's getting like kind of hard to adjust to the move, but there's a ladder here, obviously, to go up there. It's my parents. Oh, I tried to turn the light on, but I can't since it. Does the light work in the closet? Yes. See, there used to be a bunch of old VHS videotapes stacked up in there. And then, as you see, the ceiling in here gets lower. Like the bathroom. This bathroom, we didn't really have too much in here. So this bathroom ain't really too different. Hear the floor creaking. Here's my old bedroom. This room looks completely different without my bunk beds set up. This room looks so completely different right now. Hear the floor creaking in here. That doesn't sound that good. It's a little school bus. Hey, screw it. I'll take this. Take this back with me. Here's the desk that was attached to my bunk beds. And, you know, this, like, used to be facing that way. And whenever I do the October reviews, you see the closet door in the back. This is really sad being in here, to tell you the truth, knowing how much has changed in here. And here's the old guest room. This, both of these rooms look so completely smaller. I don't even know what that thing is they used to cover. My bunk bed's all taken apart. Guest bed used to be right there. This is the old drum set I got for Christmas when I was like 5. Then the closet in here. Light bulb's still in there, and you can see, you know, there's this big leg cast. Roller skates, a bed sheet, a Christmas decoration, and then the attic that was in there. And the old path. I still go to that school, but I used to walk there. I miss walking. This house is just sad being in here. Pretty much showed you the whole house. It's really sad being in here. I very, very miss missing. I really miss living here, but hey, check it out. It's a Teletubby. I'm gonna take this too. There's no way I could leave a happy looking Teletubby behind. You're coming with me, Tinky Dinky, or whatever your name was. Then this is where we had like a fish tank and stuff in the family room right there. And here's the other bathroom. As you can see, we took the lights and all that kind of stuff from in here. It's the toilet, the shower's right there. Some shelves that used to be in my room with the brackets. I really need to get out of here now. It's seriously emotional being in there. And my yard and that park that's down there. I know this is a very long and boring part of the video, but there's, if you're watching it this far, there's better stuff coming up next. This right here is a, I think you saw a couple videos of me and Jason on my old treehouse thing over there. I'm not going to walk all the way over there though, save us some time. I go down to the abandoned warehouse now. It was right at the bottom of my driveway, in case you didn't know that. And so was the abandoned house, which is also over there, but that got nailed shut, so you can't see in there anymore. It has to be like coyotes or raccoon footprints. I know we used to have a lot of coyotes around here. Go in the abandoned warehouse. This room is always junky. Room. I should say building. You back there?
Yeah. You want a house?
Yeah, I looked. I went in every single room and looking at how different it was.
Yeah, I took the beds apart.
Yeah, we're gonna give those to Tom's grandkids.
Is there a shovel? I can look for a shovel.
There's got to be a shovel in here somewhere. There's a sunglass lens. And the broken sunglasses that those went to are right here. I don't know whose those are, but... way back there. All this junk on the table. Dad's office where the ceiling collapsed back here. I miss when I was 5 when all this stuff was still functional and I was living up there. Now everything is just like totally different. There's the bathroom in there, but I refuse to go in there. There used to be a fridge right here, I know. It's just like this closet. Not really that big. No shelves or anything, and then my aunt's old office. Used to be a TV up there. This used to be like the waiting room at the business when my dad and grandpa still owned it. There's a closet right here. And this disgusting bathroom. Firecracker in that toilet, like Dash did in a football match 2011. Very like schedules. This place is gonna get torn down soon. Now the last part of this me making a memory video of my old house is the park that me, Jason, and DJ made a couple videos at. You just gotta like walk to it a little bit. I won't show the whole walk, but you know, here it gets, it's over there. I won't record myself walking the whole time, so I'll cut here. Okay, well here's the old park. You saw a bunch of videos that me and Jason made. I'm really sorry if it's getting boring at this point. It's gonna get more exciting than this. I'm just doing this to show, you know, where I used to live up until November. Here's the bench, garbage can. It's just a dog. Neighbor's dog. It's roped. This thing. This side, you saw Jason go down this one a bunch of times. There's this. I also remember that video where Jason got the back of his shirt caught on that thing and he was stuck on the middle of that. That was funny. And I also left when he went down head first on this slide. And then, you know, you got those two swings over there. It's pretty much all there is to show on this. My My feet still hurt from that dance yesterday. Man, I was on fire then. Damn, it's cold out. Just when I'm sniffling, it's freezing out. Notice how that teddy bear from the other Saturday vlog in October I made, that teddy bear's still up there. Yeah, I'm waiting out here like by the door because there's a guy coming to buy a motor or something like that. So I'm just like sitting here by the door. What is it? Rags. Remember in that same vlog that the teddy bear was from, they used the rags to clean off all the seat belts. That a Tinky Winky even wants you to buy rags. It's like a little attic up there, and over here in the corner you have little yellow boxes over there. I don't know what's in those. Oh my god, I found a dollar. $2. Oh, this is more than $2. It's $3. Oh, I just found $3 over here. Well, while we're waiting for this guy Chuck to show up to buy the motor, I'm gonna go look for sheets and giggles. If there's anything in the mailbox to the old house, see if I can find anything in there. All these weeds. This is the abandoned house right here, but that's nailed shut. You know, looks like there's a cornfield growing there. See if there's, it's like there's a package in the mailbox. Here it is over here. It's hard to walk, the snow's pretty deep. Okay, there's the trail right here where we used to walk. As you know me and Nick went there a couple times with a DJ. DJ moved too, he done. Hey, there's a store catalog. Yeah, okay. Step over here by the water tower. In the background, like all the way back there, is Nick's subdivision, but you wanna get to his place, there's a shortcut over there, which I haven't shown yet. It's a tornado siren and a water tower. You know, as I said before, they keep the Christmas decorations in the bottom of the water tower. I've actually seen it in there before. See if this is any cold or not. It's like hollow. It makes an echoing noise when he does it. Like, what's this? I don't know what this is. It's a satellite for tubes. Now, I've heard of 411 and 911, but I've never heard of 811. It's time to rock and roll. Huh, I wonder what this button does. This him in the red pickup? Or not, because he just drove away? Well, he's here.
Like
he does in a way. Bubbles! Bubbles!
Is a single stage, you think, though?
I think so.
But it runs and stuff?
Yeah, let's start it now.
Hey, please.
Car, and it's horses, like both sides of them, back in the 80s.
I grew up in Oak Forest my whole life. Is this the house?
Yeah. The house is in the park. This is part of the office.
Oh, here's the house here, huh?
Jesus. Well, like I said, we really haven't done anything to this.
Anybody living there now, or?
No.
No. Looks like the roof leaks.
Yeah. We had, a friend of ours was living there, but like I said, then, well, work got slow, and my dad passed away.
Did anyone live there before Terry?
This and this, right? Wow. And it's an acre and a quarter?
Sure. And you got, and this is another acre and a quarter.
Yeah, I got a house in the back too.
My house. It goes with this too?
No.
Oh,
there's
this, okay.
Another lot in the back. But if we could sell the whole thing, we'd sell the whole thing. Nobody was really coming around. We had it on the market.
Maybe. Get my jitterbug or whatever.
No Buick parts, huh?
No what?
You got no Buick parts, huh?
Buick? No, I'm a Camaro man. Always had Camaros.
I got Camaro parts! I got 68 Camaro. We had a solar plunge to them. I got all the plants for 68.
It's a light bulb.
Oh, that's cool, man.
And I got the hoods from the sponsors I had. The camera used to own it.
Like that one is, you know?
Aliens are coming in.
What's wrong with this guy?
That was out of an 87 Monte Carlo. I don't know if it had a knock.
Oh, that's a pretty heavy steel one, huh? Is this heavy or is it pretty...
No, that's... The diamond plate's pretty light.
The pool's is this a race car trailer?
Yeah, that's what I used to. Oh my god, the car we... If I'm selling something like that, don't be taping it.
I'm not.
Then you're going to show up to my mom and my mom who's selling stuff.
I'm not. Mom never even watches my videos.
Mom
never even watches my videos.
If I get extra money, I'll give it to you and my mom.
Arby's. Our home away from home. Yeah, this is our home away from home. Arby's. You've seen this in like all the Tuesday vlogs. Sit in this one right here. Sit right here in this booth. Check out that. Alright, sit in this little booth right here. Yeah, you've seen me in this Arby's a bunch of times. Ever since like August of 2009, you've seen me in this place for our Tuesday vlogs, me and my dad. This guy's license plate says Cool Guy, K-O-O-L Guy. You probably cannot see it, but it says Cool Guy. He's getting away.
Whoa.
The cool guy's getting away. Go after him.
I gotta remember where to turn it.
Oh no, now he's speeding up again. This has been a very long Saturday vlog. It's almost over. We got a couple more places to go. Then we cut to Sunday. And after Sunday, this video is over.
Okay, guys, it's my birthday weekend. Alright, well, time to get up from the Nissan dealer. It'll save me money, yeah. That'd be nice.
Government installation.
That's good. No. She's gonna get the kids chicken strips and fries.
Okay.
Just plain, nothing.
Okay.
And then with the blue cheese.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna.
Thank you.
waitress dropped something. The waitress dropped something. That's not good. She should get fired for dropping that. Oh, never mind. The one picking that up should get a raise.
Now we're at Toys R Us buying a birthday gift for the neighbors.
Oh, Panda Express, who's hungry?
First time in 4 years I've entered a Toys R Us location. I haven't been in here for like 4 years. I don't know. This isn't a place you'd want to be caught by your school friends, I'll tell you that. It was definitely before I started the YouTube account I came here.
Open sesame.
Okay, no, we don't need a cart.
We don't need the cart? This room looks cool. Memories walking in this place. I'm gonna go look over there at the corner. She's walking over there.
Why are you walking
there? She was like walking like this. Where'd she go? What aisle did she go down?
I don't know. Alyssa, where'd you go?
She went in one of the aisles. Oh, she's down there looking at I don't know what.
We're gonna look for crafts and stuff. Come this way.
Thomas the Choo Choo Train. I remember this used to be like the aisle I came to all the time, the Thomas stuff.
Oh, there's arts and crafts down there. There's arts and crafts down there.
Oh, cool.
Oh, he's in heaven right now.
We get to walk by the Thomas stuff. Or, yeah.
Oh, we can get the
glow explosion thing.
What is it?
We get him something really... That'll make
that looks like Colby.
No.
That looks like Colby.
They'll still do that to me. Yeah.
Let's take a look at some of these books. Is this even a book? For a $10.99? What is that? What's all this now? Pigs?
Here, we'll tell D you got her another goose.
Okay. D. D.
What?
I got you another goose. What is that, like something between you and my dad?
I did.
She laughed.
Decorate your own what? Lanterns.
That sounds cool. Lanterns. Decorate lanterns. What is this? Puzzles? Look at this thing. Play-Doh. Yeah, silly Play-Doh. Remember the logo? Do they still have the logo on there? Huh? Man. Dad, where'd you go? What's all this? Ooh, a dump truck. Bulldozer. And James Watson Jr. from Killdozer is actually in there. Wow. Get some, she said follow her. Everybody follow Alyssa.
Wait, I'm not getting any dolls and stuff. I thought I wanted to get
other. I don't know, we don't need, I'll follow her, see what she wants. All right, what do you think they want?
Cool,
Jimmy. What do they want, Alyssa?
Hey guys. Daddy.
What do they want for their birthday, Alyssa? What do you think they'd like? A little too customized. I don't even know what that means. This thing, do you think they'd like this with the baby on it? Do you think we should get them this? We should tell your mom, maybe she'll actually buy that for us. What about a ball?
No.
Want a ball for them? How about those little chair things? See? No. Like they go up there, they sit in it. They're soft. Okay, I'll follow you. Picking out stuff for the neighbor's birthday. Mickey Mouse.
It's not Mickey Mouse. His name's Steamboat Willie. You know, I used to have one of these things when I was little. Let's just see what you do. Is you put it on the ground, the balls pop all around. I used to have one of these things. You put it on the ground. You just push it and they pop. That's what you do. I used to have... I wonder whatever happened to that.
Going in the
okay. What about these? You can get the coffee cups with their names on it.
Sign Skyler. You have to sign Skyler.
Okay, look for one that says Skyler, okay.
I don't know how to spell.
Hey, look what this one says.
My name.
Yep, it says your name on there. Oh yeah, okay, calm down. We still need to look for it. Alright, let's see. Alyssa, go over this way. Which one? The coffee cup or the thermos? The thermos, okay. Put the coffee cup up there then.
That's not a coffee cup.
That one is, that's a thermos.
Where did they go?
I don't know. Let's look for stuff. Let's look for stuff as we're looking for them.
Wait.
Come on, this way.
Wait, can I have to tell you something?
What?
Will the water come out if there's holes here?
No.
Oh.
There's a tube in there that separates it.
Oh.
Let's look for them.
Dun, dun,
dun, dun. Well, there's my dad. Look what Alyssa found.
Oh. Oh, cool.
It has her name on it.
Yeah.
What's this? Paint? Paint?
If I buy something.
Look at these cool scissors.
No, God, what
Thomas?
It's Captain.
Come on.
This is Edward. Thomas. Let's see, where's Thomas at? This is Thomas right here. Number
Thomas.
One.
Train.
Thomas is number one, Edward's number two, James is number five, Percy's number six. I don't know who this is. Let's see. What about Henry? Did I forget about Henry?
Who's Henry?
Henry's the one, number three, I think. I think Henry's number three. Total Thomas ripoff right there. Or what about it? Let's look at this thing.
What the?
This is a box to put all the trains in.
Come on.
Are all these? Ooh, a mine that could collapse. Okay, let's go. Let's go look back at the cups.
Okay, where were they again?
Here, they're down this way.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Ooh, check out those baby training CDs. Ooh, yeah. I'm coming. Don't worry. This is a fun night. So maybe we'll find some down this aisle. Let's see. Anything down the baby aisle? Like an Elmo thermos. There's a Dora cup.
A Dora cup, huh?
Up there. Don't you like Dora? I only see you every other weekend, so I don't know. Let's see. Morgan, Michael, Andrew, Sydney, Haley, Carson. All-Star. How about this one that says All-Star? That one looks cool. This one looks cool. It's all rainbow.
Let's find one with an A and a B.
He's going crazy. He wants to get out. Run! Oh my God, get away from the thing. It's going to break out of the box.
Yo.
Hello.
Look at it go. Look at him go. Push the button again, see what happens.
Hi, Poco Yo.
Hello.
Dance with him and his magical little red boombox. That's got a Raggedy Ann doll. A bunch of little stuffed out, a bunch of like rubber ducks.
Can we just
look over here? I don't know. Ooh, I don't remember seeing this thing before. Sensible Mars, Sensible Piglet.
We already saw the tile.
Yes, we did. You're right. Let's go down here.
Let's go down here.
What's in here now? Let's see. We got $5 movies in here. How about Center Stage? You might be able to find them something that they'll like. Let's look in here. Like, here's a Thomas DVD. Preschool, Rock and Learn. What's this? Star Trek Nemesis. Blah, I'm not a Trekkie at all. What's this? This is something that we could probably get Colby.
Yeah, it's not his birthday.
But no, but when Colby's birthday does come, that's something we could get him.
Hi, how are you?
Come on now. Push it again. Come on.
The got, bells up.
There it goes. Oh, you just turned it off. You're breaking it. Hey, this is a stylish car. Oh, come on, turn on. It's not turning on.
The lift bell's up.
It's not. You broke it. We gotta get out of here. No. Come on. Look, it's just flashing and flashing off. Why is it doing that? Come on, Alyssa. Why is it doing that? You know why. Oh. Hey, they got some Tinker Toys. Hey, Alyssa, you ever hear of Tinker Toys before? They're like this really cool, like, they're these really cool building things. Let's see. Left, center, right. I like that game. I'm getting real off track. Oh, this looks...
That's cool.
Yes, it is.
I'm gonna break it.
You can't. It's inside the thing.
Whoa, what?
Look at this. This is like underwater. Atlantis.
Whoa, what is whoa?
You're moving the satellite. And then you got this one that looks like an airport. And a train station. And a gas station. And some Legos. Somebody's screaming. This, let's see, I don't know, let's look. Oh, you're moving the back one over there, see it?
Oh.
Let's look over here. Ooh, here's like a medieval, what's this? Here, Alyssa, check this out. Alyssa, come look at this. It's like a castle thing. Or this. Looks like some sort of a Terminator Power Ranger. Okay, I'm coming that way. It's a really cool looking train set right here.
Let's go farther.
We need to go farther in. We already went down all that.
You can go on it.
All right, I'll try this.
You play something.
Okay, here. Alyssa, move. Let me try this.
Active play. Preschool learning.
Try me.
Money.
Oh, God, I'm too big for this thing.
Learning, adventure, dream.
I'm actually doing this.
There's a whole world.
I'm going to get this bus into an accident. I know I am. Cool, I'm actually doing pretty good. I'm doing good on this little bike.
You're not even going.
Yeah, I don't want to do that no more. That little bike is not my thing. You like Dora, don't you? Dora's Camping Adventure, or Dora's Twins. Oh, that's a e-reader.
Please choose a book.
A Scooby-Doo and a Mummy 2. Got any Killdozer games, like that one I played online that some guy made? That's impossible to beat. The SpongeBob laptop. A SpongeBob laptop. What's it look like under there? Oh my God, that looks awesome. Whoops, I tipped it over. I did not do that. Bunch of laptops for games right here. Even a Thomas laptop. I'm having a blast in Toys R Us, man. Like Toy Story 3. What's this now? Oh, look at her, she's hot. Try to throw it up there again. Ooh, no. Let's see. Can I throw the ball in there? I made mine, but you didn't make yours. Can I make mine again? Yes, I did. Come on, listen. No, you didn't make it. Can I make it again?
Yes.
No, oh, I didn't. I didn't. It's over here. It's over here. Throw the ball in there. No, you keep on missing. Come on, small. You made it. Finally, you made it. That's what we should do, Alyssa. We should get them this police car for them to ride in. Or like any one of these sharp looking cars. Look at all of these, man. You gotta be a millionaire to buy all of these. Long, not to mention those beds. This is the rich person's aisle. Look at him on the skateboard over there. Look at him go on the skateboard. Right, come on, Alyssa. Ooh, you made it. You made it, Alyssa. I absolutely love how they have Funny Farm and Toys R Us. Daddy. Alyssa, do you want the stuff that's in there?
Yeah.
Oh my god. She opened it. She found the secret.
I did.
Here, Alyssa, don't pull on it.
I'm gonna take it.
Okay.
For real.
Go show that to your mom.
Aww,
it's, it's a rainbow popsicle. Why are you rubbing it on the ice? Ice, that's cold right there.
Let me
feel. Here it is.
Holy cow.
Here's our flavor selection. Here, rainbow. Go show that to your mom.
Okay.
Show us that. You sure was that? All right, let's go.
Can I have this?
It's a popsicle.
Can I?
No.
Yeah.
No. It's gonna melt in your hand.
She took it right out of the freezer.
No, you'll get all over you. No.
Hey, let's take a picture of myself in there.
Here you go.
Oh, cool. Rainbow. It's Toys R Us, and they have a game that says crap in the title. That's wonderful. Bathrooms are right down this hallway. Next to this. I have a scooter. It's in the shed. Oh, don't fall. Let's go look down here a little bit more. Right there, hula hoops.
Oh, my gosh.
Or these rocking horses. Try it. That's kind of big for you.
It's kind of big.
It's bigger than you. It's me hula hooping, people. Yeah. No. I'm bad. Stupid hula hoop. Love you forever. The automatic doors are stuck.
Where do we?
The automatic doors are stuck. Oh, I fixed it.
You're magical.
Yes, I am. You're not the first person that's told me that.
Yeah. And it's two.
Oh, see, that's two for the price of one. I'm cute. Maybe that explains last night I had a school dance. I danced with 22 girls.
All right.
Maybe that explains it.
There you go.
Now they're not closing. They're not closing. They're not closing. This is crazy. The automatic door scam. It's not closing.
You put your hood up.
Here's the cart room. Let's see, 75 cents each for these. Feel all mushy. Squeezing their, these things are all mushy. These cheese slices that are like this, triangle shape. This is pretty much the dairy aisle. Somebody dropped a sock laying in the middle of the floor. I'm gonna try for number two.
Hey, D, why don't you sit on this thing, see how much you weigh?
You'll be 130.
Let's see. Let's see, push my hand on it, I can go up to, I went full way around. Walking through the makeup aisle, I'm all by myself trying to find the movies. Now I'm in the purse aisle. And top hat. Okay, time to go through the women's clothing aisle. This should be fun. People, give me some comments. Was the movie Taken good at all? Let's take a journey and look at some of the $5 movies. See if there's anything good. Well, Kelly's Heroes. That's a start. Howard the Duck. Children of the Corn remake. Wait a minute. Hell no, I ain't getting that. Hey, cool. Catch Me If You Can. Christopher Walken was in this. Ghost Adventures documentary, but I already burned that to a disc straight from TV. Halloween Resurrection. Dream Warriors. This was a good sequel. I like that one. Casablanca. Oh, wait. Lost Boys. Epic movie. Because Friday the 13th, Part 3 is the only one I don't have the slip cover to, and look what I'm holding. Well, I'm just by myself in the store wandering through random aisles like blenders. Garbage cans and racks. Just walking all by myself here. Bikes. These candles smell good. I can smell them from back there. It smells good. Steamboat Willie. The restroom. Thing. This is a lot like a rich person's bathroom. It looks all shiny and all that stuff. Since we're in the heart of the school year, it makes no sense, but let's start looking at some school supplies. Like these Elmer's glue sticks. I like these ones because they're blue. Wait, my favorite color is not blue. I don't even have one. A little pain. Why am I looking at all this office stuff? I don't get it. This one right here. Fresh movie hits. It's creative. I don't know why, I just think that's a funny picture. Check out that hippie guy over there. See how long his hair is over there? That's long. Well, I hope you'd enjoyed this. I hope you enjoyed this 1 hour weekend vlog. This is my longest video yet. I only got 10 seconds left of memory on my camera. Well, the weekend's over. It's Sunday, 3:30. It's all over. I'm sitting here listening to my iPad.